ceremony this Flag Day for a tattered and faded American flag that has flown over a Sacramento school for many years.
KCRA3 photojournalist Mike Domolog shows us how students at Leonardo da Vinci School, along with Sacramento firefighters, retired Old Glory.
We burn a flag when a flag is damaged or it just needs to be retired.
Nifty, nifty stars on the flag that billows so beautifully in the breeze.
The first strip stands for Delaware. Pennsylvania, Connecticut, Massachusetts.
I feel that my country will be happy and honored that we dispose of the flag the right way.
The field of blue with white stars, which stands for all the states in the United States of America, is burnt last.
It makes me feel warm and happy and special because I know my flag is just going to be honored and it's going to flag heaven.
You know, I've been learning more about the proper treatment of the flag through my nephew who's in the Boy Scouts, and they learn the proper way to fold it,
Indeed,
and you never let it sit on the floor.
Absolutely. Don't let it touch the ground. Yeah.